Hi, this quick little video is just going to quickly show you how to access Study Island. So you're going to log in, which I have already done, and I'm to the home page. From here, at the very top of the screen, right here where it says Language Arts, you're going to click on Language Arts. Then you're going to scroll down, and the only choice everybody wants to choose is high school or 10th grade, sorry. 10th grade Colorado Standards Mastery Program Reading. Everybody, it doesn't matter if you're in 10th grade, 11th grade, or 12th grade, you want to choose 10th grade Colorado Standards Mastery Program. Do not choose any of the high school levels down here, even though they say 10th grade, because you will not be taking the same test and you will need to redo it. So this is the only option right here. Once you click this, all your tests will come up. And you'll see a variety of tests from here, depending on if you're in English A, 2A, or 2B, will depend on which assignment you take. If you're in English 2A, your very first test is going to be context clues, and you're going to take the first 9 tests. If you are in English 2B, your very first test is going to be textual evidence, and you're going to take the last 6 tests here. So once you take a test, so you can see this person scored a 70%. Once you take the test and you go in here, you're going to click on it to begin, and then you just hit game mode or practice mode. It's practice mode, but really it's the test. So you would hit just next, and then you would start. Now I'm logged into somebody's account, so I can't actually show you what the test looks like. But once it, you will know you've passed because you will see the red palm tree. And once you do that, then you're going to want to take a picture, and you're going to want to line it up with what it shows in the classroom. Like this student is supposed to take Study Island test number 2, which was literary works. Then you would go to your Dropbox and you're going to put a picture of your test showing me that you've got what am I trying to say? Your red palm tree. Goodness gracious. Now remember, if you don't get a red palm tree, then you need to redo the test. The reason is because you didn't pass. Again, if you need any help, go over to your core. How I got on this page is I went over here to Course Home and I clicked on Study Island Instructions. Okay, once you click on there, that's going to have the rest of this information where you go to studyisland.com. Here's your username, student ID at ISCO. Your password is going to be ISCO. If you don't know your student ID, you can click on this and get instructions for that. The only other thing I would say that's super, super, super important is this part. If you have answered a total of 30 questions and have not yet received a red palm tree, stop and email me because at that point I'm going to reset your test. If you keep trying to take it over and over and over and over, it gets harder to pass. So go ahead and stop, email me, let me know which test you would like me to reset, and I will reset it for you. Okay, here's the most important thing. Make sure you turn it into the Dropbox. If you don't turn it into the Dropbox, I can't give you points because I don't know that you've taken it. Okay? If you have any questions, let me know and have a great day.